All right, so I thought I'd give y'all a little sneak peek of what I got going on here. This is me editing my vlogs. Just want to show you the timeline, to show you the transitions, that little lightning thing, that's a transition spot, see right there. Putting in the titling and stuff like that. This is stuff that I do as an editor that I think people may find maybe cumbersome, but I really like chopping these things up and making it a nice puzzle. I think that's what it is. It's a really put together puzzle, and it's a puzzle of your creation. That's why I like it so much. But thought I would give y'all a little snippet of the timeline. Let's get into the show.
All right, y'all, so make sure first and foremost you subscribe to the channel, okay? Because you're going to be getting daily videos. You're going to see my life in depth 100%, all right? And then the Uncanny Chronicles show is a once a month upload, but you're going to be getting daily videos. Don't forget that. Like the videos if you're going to watch it. Please like it. It's going to help me out. And also hit the notification bell because that's going to notify you that I got a new video up, but new videos are going to be up daily, as I said before. All right, let's go.
What I'm about to do, I'm sure nobody expected, but that's what I do.
Got to pick up Cool real quick from his mom's, take him to daycare. Then today I was contemplating if I should play basketball or not to kind of loosen up, man. I'm so tight. I took some Warrior Recovery. I took some BCAAs to try and get my muscles to chill out, man, because it's I was just so stiff, but I actually feel a little better, man. As sore as I was about to get, I could feel it coming. Like, you know, the second day is always the worst day. I could feel it coming, and I took those supplements and that the BCAAs, man. I actually do feel way better. I felt way more stiff yesterday. So anyway, episode three came out today to you. It'll be a couple days ago possibly before when I put this out, and make sure you go watch it. Episode three is lit, y'all. It's a part of my life and it's turned sci-fi, so that's how it goes. So definitely check that out. Got a little bit more energy. Had the 4 o'clock alarm, got up, but my body just, I really believe in listening to your body, man. My body was just like, dude, not yet. Like, not yet. Don't do it yet. Don't do it yet, dog. Like, don't over, because you cannot overload yourself. You have to know your body, your mind. You have to understand yourself. So my thing is really just focusing, like, as soon as I can complete this move, then I can have more of a clear mind to be able to get the stuff started that I'm trying to start, man. You know, trying to do all of this and meditate, and I'm running all over the place. I'm trying to scrap to get the rent real quick for this final leave and security deposit, cleaning the apartment up, stuff like that. It's a lot to think about on top of me, you know, starting from ground zero again and all of that. So that's all, man. Just trying to figure out what's going on and get myself settled in so I can really hone in on a routine. Because that's just how I best operate, is when I can get in somewhere, get kind of settled down and get that routine going. So I'm trying to institute it before. I got about 2 weeks to go before I actually have to be completely out. So the best practice is to try and, for myself, is to try and get that started early. Once I get that process started off early, when I do make the transition, I'll be in rhythm. So That is the goal, y'all. So the morning definitely has gone awry, all right? Dude, I don't know what to tell you. I gotta get it together. I've been saying that for 4 or 5 vlogs. But this is the secret life of Kevin Anytime, man. This is what be going on. Fall off a little bit, man. Take me a while to get it together, man. But I'm getting it together. I'm getting it together, y'all. Getting it together. All right, so again, thoughts on the fly, man. I gotta utilize everything in my arsenal that it can bring me income, so I could be selling supplements for 3T Warrior Labs that brings some income. So there's a lot of 3T Fitness things that I could do that can give me some income. One is the supplements. Two is getting people to come in to do a consultation with JV, and then three is getting corporate accounts. So on that previous vlog, you see that we went knocked on some doors, and we got a pretty good reception. That's the way I had it outlooked in my head anyway, because I mean, that's just how I think. I'm me. Anyway, I'm staying optimistic, man, because I'm me. Literally, that's really what this is about, you know. Again, I'm at ground zero right now, man. Scratching, scraping, clawing, trying to get this going up. So those are some avenues on 3T Fitness to where I can make some commission. Then, obviously, I have my own business that I need to promote. So, again, I need to devise some commercials. I need to devise a plan of attack on when I can go outbound for my own particular business and network and see how I can get more income and how I can help some more people with my video services, because that is number one what I do. I create engaging videos. All I need to do is make sure I'm marketing myself, because I am the brand, I am the business, I am Kevin Anytime. That encompasses a lot of stuff, whether it be video production, whether it be my show, whether it be my vlogs. I'm the guy, because that's just what I like doing, man. That's why I'm making these vlogs. I want to give you an inside look on what my thoughts are. I want to thank you guys very much for watching. Go ahead and hit the subscribe there, or check out another video to see another day in the life.